Peter J. Broomall Sr. And Pete is the pastor of the United Trinity Methodist Church here in Gloucester City.
Wow.
It's great to have Pete Broomall as a resident of our town.
And guys, we're here with Pete Broomall. It looks like you guys nailed the theme of the year. Is it by accident? Is that kind of how it happened?
Well, we certainly didn't plan it. It was planned and selected prior to 9/11. It just didn't work out that way.
What selections are we going to hear today?
We're going to hear God Bless America, a very patriotic tune, and probably some mid-naval tunes as well.
What do you think of the turnout here in Gloucester City so far?
Great. Gloucester City always has a good turnout. Our organization has always enjoyed participating in the parade, and now that I'm president here, it even means more.
Have a theme yet for next year? You care to let out of the bag?
Yeah, we're clowning around with a few ideas, but our theme will be clowns.
It's clowning around.
Yeah.
We're looking forward to your performance. Have fun today.
Thank you.
All right. Well, he's breaking up there, Scotty, a little bit. But yeah. We got the context of what he was indicating. Meeting the crowd, right? Greeting the crowd. Is that part of the job, too?
Oh, yes. That's part of the captain's job, to be the ambassador for their club.
And kisses and hugs? Hey, kid. I can get into that.
That's a perk.
Go up and down. Yeah, go up and down.
Yeah,
interesting, huh? That's a pretty interesting plumage he has down there, Danny.
That's a beautiful back piece being worn by Captain Peter Broomall.
Now, is that what it's called, technically, a back
piece? It's called a back piece, yeah. The captain's back piece or captain's head piece.
And how much does that thing weigh?
Oh, they vary in weight and size, Howard.
Good to see that the residents are coming out here and letting their hair down today.
They're having a great time. In the family.
Yeah,
Howard.
So to speak, huh? Nice plumage out there. It's got a nice little look, dog. Gang's all here, including us, gang.
Hey, we're here.